Hello everybody, my name is Island Boy, welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to Night in the Woods Part 5. I know it's been a week or so, but I'm gonna continue doing once a week, every video is how I feel, you know. So let's get to the game. So last episode, Part 4, we was in the mall, we was with Beatrice, we was having fun, playing as the water god, I guess, to make, you know, make fun laughs, but last episode, it was kind of funny. It was hilarious. Bee had a good time. May had a good time, and also it was actually fun to make that make Beatrice laugh. I never seen her actually laugh in the game, like never. On Jack's channel, she was like all depressed and hell. But now when I guess I made the kind of good choice, but. This episode, I will hang out with Gregory.
Oh, Gregory.
Oh, okay. And yeah, let's start up the episode. Okay, I remember we are here in a dream again. Okay, so... I guess I have to... Sorry guys. That's pretty nice. I like it. Okay, so continue. Oh, that's way too dark. Let's not go there. Let's go up. Source, I guess. just joking, guys. I can't rap. You thought I can't. I can't freestyle. I'm sorry. My bad. I wish, but my friends can. I'm just a scrub, bro. Don't worry. What's the consolation?
My humanity just shook me up. Ish, that's old.
Start off today's episode.
Ah, this loading
is very taking forever.
May. I'm sorry, guys, for the loud intro. Hey, we are awake for that strange, weird dream. Who we gonna see online? Nice chrome crate. Speed.
Morning.
I don't know.
Morning. I'm working today. I guess out of town. I'm lonely. Okay, bye. Sincerely, Gregory.
Can't do his voice.
Hi.
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 Okay. I guess we're off to see Gregory. Little fox dude. I think my far favorite character from this game, I'd say, has to be Gregory or Beatrice or Angus. Because for Angus, it's easy to do this one. Like.
Hey guys, what are you guys doing here? There's nothing here to be responded. We are the Islanders. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't know. And. Boxes. Damn. I don't know. I think I'm more talkative today. Weird. I don't usually talk that much, but that's okay. Talking is more productive, I guess.
What are you? Sorry. What are you even thinking about in there?
No. Bless my mess. Just joking.
Good morning! Did you feel...
crap.
Good morning! Did you feel it last night?
What do you mean feel? Like... touch the... this?
The duh or the puh?
Just joking. What? There was a
big sinkhole 2 streets over. Oh, are we still getting those? I don't think those ever really go away. Swampy ground and so forth, and on a flood plain.
Oh, weird.
I don't want you over there. Noising around. I guarantee you won't. I've seen sinkholes. No? Interest at all?
Suspicious, but it's okay.
Mom, they're just hole in the ground.
Hole in the wall, Johnny.
Get back to me when one like swallows a house of something. Well, we'll see together if that happens.
Deal.
So, what did you do last night?
Went to the mall with B.
Oh,
Fort Lucian? Still can't pronounce that right, but it's okay.
Yeah. I haven't been there in years. How is it?
Kind of falling apart and empty.
Yeah. I expect.
So I guess I gotta micro a little bit.
Everyone just goes to the outlet stores up by the interstate now. Or, you know, shoes, things, belt,
hangers, shoes. Well, stop by at the church if you're in the area. Will do, Mom. See ya.
See ya.
Mm-hmm. Bye, sweetie.
What the fuck was that? I have no idea.
You got anything else, ma'am? Where's the lamb sauce?
Butter. Ain't no one touch my butter chicken.
Now there's been home. Now that you've been home for a few days, yeah, have you thought getting a? Well, no, you gotta go, Mom. Gotta blast. Bye, sweetie. Damn it, I gotta stop doing that freaking accent.
So weird. It's okay.
Okay, let's not go to the guilt trip. Her voice was May Borowski. What is up, Selmers? Selmers? Now, we all know how important it is to look our best. Girl, that's just joking. Our parents are, Jesus Christ, do you know how to read, proper English, damn. Our parents, is the first and sometimes last impression we make. Selmers, did you join a cult? Lucky for you, I happen to be a licensed dealer. Oh. Okay. Of the Sylvan family of products. Summers, I don't have any money. Oh. Okay. Are you gonna give me a pitch to everyone? Have you sold anything yet? Sold some to my mom and Abby Krangler. Mrs. Krangler's daughter? Granddaughter. I run into her at the labyrinth over the school. One time Craig got locked inside the tumbler of dryer. Did he die? He wanted me to start it, but I checked it out. He definitely would have died. Tell him that he's still mad. Wanna hear a poem? Sure.
That was a poem.
Sometimes I think and start. I love the fall, but I hate the dark.
What?
I like it.
You sure do.
Oh, it's more. I seen a raccoon. Where? Up in the town century. He's a big,
I found a thing from the spring parade. I forgot what it's called, the mascot or something. Sorry. Okay, let's see. I can't believe they kept this open.
Sorry guys, but something came up and I'm back. Getting the hang of this. Let's see how again. Well, I thought this is enough for signing out here. Let's start the day. Oh wait, I never seen this before. Amazing the thing these things used to run. Kind of amazing they're still down here too. No way to get them out of here, I guess. This place sure was something a long time ago. Hey, teens, what up? little secret hideout down here, huh?
Whatever.
When I was a kid, literally nobody cares about you, mate.
Hold on, guys. I'll mute my mic real quick.
Sorry guys, sorry, my bad. That was a long wait. Someone is very, very in my room. Meaning, dining area. That's where I record. Shit.
Whatever.
Okay. Yeah, okay then. Oh yeah, so it's the exact same thing what I just said. What?
Holy shit. The dudes! Someone hacked up the dudes! Who did this? Why did they do it?
New Possum Springs. Honey, I'm home. Okay. Oh, that was a dumpy for a second. Whoops. Okay. Going back to the rats.
We must go and find the rats again.
We're going to find the rats. Find the rats. 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 Find the rats. Back all the way there again.
Sorry guys, just drinking my drink.
Party bar for sale. Nah, that's not open. I said this. No. I'm hanging out with Craig. Let's hang out with Craig today. After that, be again.
Are you here? Armelo, Mercurasanit. let's check on the guy. Yeah, let's check on the guy. Yo, what up? Hey.
Hey.
Gotta say that that's cool.
Let's go.
What you doing?
Drawing.
Okay. What you drawing? You know, how in a movie, like a knife will go through someone's eye. Whoa, boy, do I ever. I'm designing makeup for that. Fake equals real. I'm working on a horror movie. So bad.
You're gonna make a horror movie?
No. Oh. Yeah. I mean, someday I could like direct it and write it and do the makeup. I have pretty good scream too.
Really?
Oh Jesus.
Fuck it, we're doing it, boys and girls and ladies and gentlemen.
It's a shame.
Ah!
I don't
know. Ah!
Ah! Alright. This is stupid. I would throw.
Ah!
I don't know. Ah! Like I want to, like, go to horror movie school.
I think they have those.
They have. Yes, they have those. It's freaking drama class. Yeah, it is drama class.
Oh, boy. Oh, that hurts my throat earlier. I hate doing that.
But if it's like, if I can record in the afternoons, I can do that.
But usually night times, I have to be very quiet.
I already know how to make fake blood and body parts. Sorry, it's probably boring.
How in the world would that be possibly boring?
I know, like all of them.
Body parts?
Horror movie.
Everyone?
A lot of them.
Q and who?
Alright,
this is my. Alright, I gotta go.
See ya.
Later.
You see someone messed up in the moral. Yeah, pretty funny. I mean very weird and bad. And any idea who did it? Nope. Lots of suspects though.
Yeah, who? Yahoo. Yeah, whole town full of suspects.
Got it. Yep.
Yahoo!
if you guys don't remember when Delirious said
yeah, like oh no, Yahoo! It made me laugh too much. I'm sorry.
We're hanging out with Craig. Never hang out with Craig today. Let's try to do another attempt for sealing a so.
Gregory!
Say hey, Maymay.
Totally. What's up, dude?
What's thinking about going to jail?
Why? Like, am I going to? Like, you're afraid of going? Like, am I? I don't know.
I think I could break out. Maybe I should, like, test my skills to escape.
I don't know. I know his voice is not popular, but eh. I feel like the risk is bigger than any possible reward.
Yeah.
What brought this up?
I had a nightmare going to jail.
Well, everybody has nightmares, Gregory. Everyone has nightmares. For me, I know that we sound stupid, but scared at the same time. Clowns. Yep, I said it, great.
My cousin went to jail. My other cousin, Jen, said it was inventable.
I don't know why I'm saying this shit. Aw, oh, man, you're not getting inventable? Inventable, yep.
I mean, it's not inventable. No, go back. I mean, I am definitely inventable.
Craig. Is Angus around today?
Nah, he's off doing some stuff.
What stuff?
Parent stuff?
Family stuff.
It's not.
Fuck me. I mean, shit. Crap.
They're not.
I don't know how to do Craig's way. It's so hard.
They're not worth talking about.
Yeesh.
You wanna hang out?
Yeah,
man, let's roll. Damn straight.
Why is on the cowboy?
Mechanics.
Crap. Huh.
Still see the bullet hole in it. How did that kill him? It must have missed all the important parts of the brain.
Wow.
Yeah, great-great-granddad was pretty tough.
Wasn't the helmet of Francis War?
No, wrong war. And wrong country. He's one of the bad guys. Read some history. Dave! When did you learn about this story? When people kept saying it was
fast.
So what are we doing?
Oh, seriously.
You're for a crime?
Boy, I am ever.
I mean, I kinda did some last night.
Oh, really? Without me?
My number one crime friend.
That's beautiful, dude. Likewise.
So what's the plan?
Follow me.
Yes, dear. Yes, dear leader.
Yes, dear leader. I am both a leader and a dear.
What? I thought we were following him. What?
Rain sure cleared up. Weather moves up for us.
I don't know. Let's create something special. I have no idea.
So what do I need the bat for? Ta-da! Ooh la la.
Brought me out here to watch me beat up a car.
This is like a thing where people are all hot for a car while crashing. No, and I didn't know that movie.
need the battery of this car.
What for?
That's privilege of info, private.
Okay, but I'm not Swedish.
Stop calling me private.
General, please.
I'm a general, at least.
No,
no. I'm the general. I gotta...
Well, he doesn't have a hat.
War is stupid.
Yes, war is stupid.
Watch it. War got me into this hat.
Okay, but what if someone needs this car?
I think it's safe to say no one's gonna miss it, you know?
Yeah, I guess it's not. I guess it's kind of intriguing going through it. So,
just messed up.
Smash it all up, girl. Disrespect yourselves to surrounding.
Smash capitalism. Smash the government.
Oh, smash the government.
Smash the car. Smash this car.
Yeah!
Destroy the.
Is it fascist? Fascist or fascist?
Onward revolution. Say your prayers, car.
Most tiger fighters are better than those blood giving.
The fight of blue. Excellent work.
Thank you.
I agree.
I felt sore for this last.
Honors? Am I gonna get electrocuted? Should be fine. The car's got a tree going through it. Probably not electric anymore.
Wait, what?
Do you want to do it or not?
I do.
Bada bing, bada boom, baby. One of the wires and yank it off. Thanks.
I think I can figure it out.
Gotta get rid of these leaves first.
Well, we get the black wire. Except this one, right?
Holy shit! Whoa!
What? What?
What? I fucking died? I didn't know you could die in this game. I didn't know you could die.
Oh crap. In this game.
What?
What the fuck?
Sharkle.
Hey, Sharkle. What are you doing here?
You've always...
Oh, he's like God. Okay. Let's give him a God voice.
You've always been a good friend, May. We've been through so much together, May.
Yeah, that's just the first one.
Every day you visit me, you remember to clip me. Just to say hello.
Yes, I'm an excellent friend. Sharkle, am I dead?
No. Yes.
Are you here to take me to the other side?
Yeah, yes. Oh, okay. Yes, as an old legend. Your soul has been
way to guess your treacherous sins.
Oh, how did that turn out?
Now you shall join the adventurers in the star.
You could have come.
Savage! Shark is a savage! Ah, frig!
I think I'm gonna name this title on Sharkle the Savage.
Oh, what?
I'm sorry, but it's off to hell for you.
Dang.
May Borowski, I declare the danger. I declare you're in good company. Look, lots of folks been danged.
I regret nothing.
Ha ha ha! Dude.
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! God damn it, Craig! Really? I could name it Sharkle the Savage or Craig. Or Craig the Savage. I'll name it Craig the Savage.
Oh shit. You okay?
I think I died.
How long ago was I passed out?
My second, that's it, 5 seconds. You passed out for 5 damn seconds and you died for 5 seconds. Boy.
Oh, weird. Time, like, stretches.
It's a mystery universe.
Be good to go with the battery?
You know it. Let's get back to the apartment.
I taste pennies? Pennies? Pennies.
And anyway, if it was a facet's helmet.
Bullshit, right?
I don't know. Try to name the title Greg the Savage or Sharkle the Savage. Or try to name it You Can Die in This.
Nah, it's probably Greg the Savage.
No, Craig the Ghost. Sharkle the Ghost.
Sharkle the God?
I don't know. It's God in Anchory symbol.
Anarchy, there we go.
Wow, I can't even read, but.
It's God in Anchory.
What? It's not Scottish.
Wow, what was it once again?
Which makes it good. And there's a bullet hole on it. So whoever was wearing it is dead. I'm like a wearing the trophy.
So you admit that's a fascist helmet?
No! I don't!
Okay. So what are we doing? Wait, question. What the hell is that?
Thing?
Yes, obviously the thing.
Remember those big, like, robot cartoon characters? They used to have the food donkey?
I do.
Oh my god! Is that one of them? Are we gonna put one together?
Sorry, excuse me, guys.
Dude, we totally are.
This is amazing.
This is the moment.
I'm sorry.
Where the hell did you get it? You know Steve Riggins?
The guy who unlock the simplest teaching that's included. The guy who drove the little circle around the people.
Yeah. Dude, he was stuck in there over longest night break. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
How the fuck did you survive that?
Okay,
survived by eating glue and Spanish workbooks? Steve Dragons gave you this.
Yeah, that guy. Horrible man.
But he's been hanging out the food donkey since it's been shut down. He dug it up for me.
That is the first useful thing Steve has ever done.
Okay.
What do we do? We need to get this battery.
We need to get this battery.
I don't know. Try to get like a gentle feeling, I guess. I don't know. Like a gentle voice.
We need to get this old battery into this old thing.
I know. Guys, don't judge what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to just do the do of voices, okay? I feel different voices. That's how I feel.
They're brissy.
He's just joking.
Kaino is full of garbage. It's too bad you didn't cut yourself on it and you get a disease.
Oh, this is the one.
It's too bad you didn't die out on the way here. It's too bad the robot wasn't filled with angry snakes and then killed you. It's too bad the elevator didn't fall and squash you like a bell.
Oh, dude, no, that's phobia. That's one that makes sense, at least. I got one. Too bad you, swam to the ocean and get eaten by sharks and lifeguard couldn't, shit. What are we gonna do today? I mean, again. I forget what I just said about that.
I don't know.
Oof. This thing smells. Well, you got. That's just how old the machine smells. No, like, I think something was living. Well, man, you passed out for 5 seconds, so.
Hey, I've got an idea. I don't need sleep. Why don't you stop being so negative? I don't. Why don't you eat your own neck? That's impossible. It's serious. This is serious business. Oh, well. Well, don't mind me. See, I've already died once tonight. No big deal or anything.
I saw a shark, I think. And it told me something important.
What was it?
I don't remember. What? Don't have it for me again. True. Excuse me, right?
Okay, let's do this. Clamp it.
Here? Oh, is it? I think I'm this episode shark is gone. Yeah, I guess.
Are you gonna be all boring now? Just because you died for like a whole 5 seconds? Dude, come on.
So people have been dead like forever.
Do you see them whining?
Okay, this thing's going to 0 to 100 real quick, aren't they?
right. They either shut up and deal with it, or they become ghosts. Are you saying I should become a ghost? Yeah. Carpe. Carpe diem? Carpe diem? Oh, look who's all fancy and French now. Bonjour, oui, oui. Croissant, and what the petty? Bonjour.
That's stupid. All right.
Bonjour, my Muslim. Would you like to eat a croissant? Or you want to go to the Eiffel Tower? Or do you want to get some crumpets? Or
I have no idea. I don't know what to do this with Bell Max. What's the point to me?
What are we doing?
This episode took longer than an hour.
Oh, bro.
Now it's the best part.
We are gonna put this piece together. Do you know how it goes together? Gotta find out.
Hey, it's basically like that one game that I played as a kid. I forgot what's it called. The guy with a big nose, like surgery time. I don't find the image, and it's okay. I don't. Yippee.
Here are the parts. Wow, so many possible combinations. We can create our own unique metal costume.
Together?
Yeah, slapping together, tapping some screws. What could go wrong? I mean, quite a lot. Lots of stuff goes wrong. Dude, you are no fun. I literally just died.
Okay, let's move. What? How the hell is this? What? Oh, I think it's... So, this one is an arm? No, leave him kind of this. Shoes, random shoes, my boys. No. Okay, we're in this. Okay, we're in that. Can we do this?
You can, sweet.
Okay, this kind of shoes. No. That's right. Aha! Supposed to be. danger and off objects. So. Wait, that doesn't sound right.
He's perfecto. Our beautiful boy.
I don't know.
Our beautiful boy. Our robot son.
I don't know. But like, this is pretty great and all, but remind me, why do we just put him in a bunch of garbage together in the living room? And connect it to the stolen car battery. And that's already leaking acid on the carpet, and I think, I don't know, since you've been back in town. Alright guys, I can do my regular voice. My voice hurts from doing this. Different voices. So I gotta do the easy ones. Back in my day, we used to use junk and metals. Now, we used to build this piece of junk in my day. I don't know. Okay. I think I miss Craig above. Like, these days, I mostly work all the time, but why are you guys working so much?
We got plans.
What plans?
Bright Harbor.
Bright Harbor? When? Yeah, since when?
A year ago, or so now. And that's why we're working like 7 days a week.
That's sad. Well, if you really wanted to move, it's gonna take a while to move. Like, you need to find a location. You can buy a house or buy an apartment for starters, I guess. And then you start a new life again. Jeez. Like, it's really, really hard to find a place of your own. Like, it's not really that simple, you know. Buying a place on your own is like really hard because you have a lot of packing to do. You gotta pay a lot of things and rent, food, drinks, whatever, whatnot to live. That's why you have to work a lot to, you know, you have to work a lot for doing stuff like this. To move, I guess. But when are you moving?
I think in the spring. That's like a few months away. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. You should come visit when we get settled in. Isn't Bright Harbor like really expensive? Not if you're living in a terrible neighborhood.
Oh man, it's so cool. We visit in the summer. There's like record stores and weird bars, and everyone's cool and like free.
Oh, that's where I got my tattoo.
What? Yeah.
What the hell is? What kind? What? What is that? It's a. It's a sheep. Oh. I don't think she's a wolf. It's a sheep.
Yep.
Why sheep? Because he's a wolf. The tattoo guy was like. The tattoo guy was all the way hot, and it didn't even hurt. You have a tattoo. You're moving to Bright Harbor.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Alright, anyway.
Yeah, like I was saying, now that you're back in Positive Springs, I was like, hey, let's do crimes again.
Aw, dude.
Yup.
I was thinking about how would we... How about how to use that like good. So I thought I'd bring this here for Angus. That's beautiful, dude. I'm sure he'll love it. I hope so. Okay, so yeah, all we need to do is turn it on.
Oh!
I wanna push the button. Let me push the button. Let me do it.
Dude, it's at least I can do for my best friend back from the dead.
Pizza party next time, and I die and I come back.
Dude, that's such a deal. Sweet.
Hell yeah, let's push the damn button.
Oh god. This side smells even worse. Hope whatever it was in here is cold.
Okay, I think I want to see it.
Push it, push it, push it, push it.
Hey, I'm glad you and Angus
have this whole, like, live life together.
Thanks, dude. We've been working hard.
That's sweet.
Push it, push.
Okay. Move all this, move all the junk away, and... Yeah, no, not again! Craig, do something! Craig! No! Craig! What if I hang out with B again? Things have changed by this episode? How's work?
You know, it's been the glass factory.
Is it?
I've mined, I've ran machines, but now I get to slice steaks and hog Solomon. I mean, it's easier on the back, that's for sure.
But like, you like it?
I like having a paycheck.
Yeah, that's true. Fair.
Paycheck's the sweet meal meats of all. What do you do tonight?
Oh, you know, stuff. Tired. Feel like I just did a day's work.
You know, there are places you can get paid for work these days.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they call it working.
Huh. Your kids... Sorry, guys.
Huh. You kids with your slang. Lying, you could put up work.
Oh, yes. Point made. Okay. What about the boxes that I asked for in the cross place?
I'm thinking about it. Watch some TV with me.
I'm heading to bed. Nope, we're watching TV.
Perfect timing. Garbo and Malloy is starting. Aw, yeah. Garbo and Malloy.
Oh, gosh.
Welcome back to Garbo and Malloy. Yes. You know, we like to get political here.
Gotta do, gotta.
You hear about this new law in the books? Gobble and Malloy. Pirating a movie online, you know what's that about?
I do.
Punishable by 10 years in prison.
Oh, wow.
Wow, I've been trying to get in the hard way. He has folks. Wonder if pirating a movie about first degree murder earns you more prison respects than one about Grand Larceny? I don't know.
Hey, Malloy. Hey, Malloy. You know what I think about the law?
What, Garbo?
That's a whoopa! Funny joke!
Coming up next, stupid sandwiches!
That was the dumbest.
Garbo and Malloy! Till next time of stupid sandwiches!
Oh man.
Oh, that episode was too much for me!
It's just like. Too much saying a lot. I wonder how much.
Oh, it's not 2 hours. That's too long. We can cut it short, but. I'll try. I don't know. Gotta do the thing I gotta do. Ah, this is literally. Heyo.
Who is online?
Hey.
Hey, mate. Are you all right? I was afraid you were really hurt, and you left so quickly.
I'm good, big guy.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Aw, I appreciate it.
Try not to almost die anymore tonight.
No promises. Hey, Sharkle.
Hi.
Hey, punk.
Are you still electric?
No, I think it's gone now. Hold on, let me touch something metal. Okay, I touched my futon frame and we're good.
Good work, Dr. Science.
Does Angus like the robot?
I think so.
He's just kind of looking at it. Hold on, I'll ask him.
Okay, he says to say thank you. So I think that means he likes it.
I don't think so. Alright, Thunder, I'm turning in.
Me too.
See you later.
Hey, May. You awake?
Sure am. What's up?
Nothing. Watching TV.
What are you watching?
It's a true crime show.
Is it good?
No, the reenactments are terrible. But if they were good, but I actually feel bad for them. As it stands, it's just like a bad local commercial actors pretending to murdered.
I love those shows.
They're the best.
Science beats. Jobs cannot be soul-crushing because the card. There is no proof that souls exist.
No, time to restart. No.
Okay, good. I was like,
bad game. Okay. Bedtime? Yes.
Tired. I've been electrocuted 2 times already. Died for 5 seconds and now time to go sleep.
Okay. If there could be more dreams, who knows? Yes, there will. You know what time it is. It's time for end of the episode. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe and maybe comment and you know, like what are your thoughts about this video? And you know, yeah. So mahalos, thank you. You know, I'm sure repeat the same thing. Like and subscribe, please. I'm still new at this. I'm just gonna post every once a week when I feel like it or something like that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and goodbye. Mahalos.